Today I'll show you how to install wheel spacers on Mercedes-Benz GLS. Slide the jack under the vehicle to the lifting point and raise the vehicle slowly until the head of the single wheel is completely lifted off the ground. Remember to place a jack stand under your vehicle to ensure safety. Loosen all the lug nuts in a sequence of star pattern. Using rust remover to clean the wheel hub, wipe with the sandpaper so that wheel spacer can fit the hub better. Place the bonus wheel spacers on the hub. Use 20 wheel bolts to tighten the wheel. Then use a torque wrench to snug up 20 wheel bolts in a star pattern. Remove the jack stand. Use the jack to lower the vehicle slowly until the wheel is in full contact with the ground. That's all for today's video. If you want to buy this bonus wheel spacers, please click the link below. See you next time. Bye bye.